Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. It's Amin here with Sira Masters, developing the Muslim mindset for success. Yes, I'm back, and I'm going to go straight into my tip for this week. And that is, how do you stay productive and motivated at the same time? Let me give you something which is a fact. Most people don't do one significant thing every single day of their life. They don't. A lot of days they skip, not on purpose, but they don't end up doing anything which pushes themselves forward, pushes their who they work for forward, doesn't push themselves in any meaningful way. On the flip side, we think that we have to do 10 different significant things every day in order to be productive. What I'm going to give you here is a framework or a concept to help you let go of both of those extremes. What I'm going to put forward to you is to do 3 significant things every day. No more than that, but no less. What this does is it gives you that balance of I'm getting 3 significant things done every single day, rather than the average person who's only getting maybe 1 significant thing done every day. And on the flip side, it's not so much that you're going to get burnt out and lose motivation. Think about it, 3 significant things. Firstly, picking 3 causes you to focus on what is actually important, what is actually making me move forward in whatever I'm trying to do, right? So it makes you focused, only 3 things per day. The second thing is, 3 helps you be consistent, because not too much. More than 3, you might think you can do it, but eventually you get burnt out, right? And then also, getting 3 things done every day is gonna make you productive above average, okay? And you're gonna get a lot of things done. What I've realized looking at people that do a lot is that they value consistency more than, you know, volume, pure volume of doing stuff. So if I can do 3 things a day for 3 months nonstop every single day, that's better than doing 10 things here and then for a few days not doing much, then 10 things again. It's better to have that consistency. And of course, it's the sunnah to be balanced in everything you do. If, you know, those 3 things are gonna be in your day job, then you can't put all your effort into your day job, do 5, 6, 7 things. When you get home, you're burnt out. You can't spend time with your family. You can't look after your health. You can't exercise. That's not the way of the sunnah. The sunnah is to be balanced, okay? And so we need to do 3 significant things, for example, in your work life or in your student life. And then you're gonna have time. Don't worry, you'll have time. You're gonna feel productive. You're gonna feel like I've done that part of my life. Now I can put effort into spending time with family, exercising, spending a bit more time preparing my meals so it's healthier, or whatever it is that you've put as your priority. Spend more time reading the Quran, spending more time, you know, learning about Allah and His Quran, etc. And so this 3 significant things ends up creating this balanced life for yourself, okay? So that's as simple as that for this week. Do 3 significant things every day. Stay consistent. Limit it to 3 things a day. You'll see how far you go in terms of your productivity. Now, in terms of outside of that main block, if you like, for most people, it's their work a day. They go to work. They're supposed to spend 8 hours doing at work, right? Apart from that, what do you do? Can you set goals, or should you just chill for the rest of the day? You can set goals, but remember that this chunk is going to be the most mentally taxing. It's easier, for me at least, to go to the gym than to focus on something for 2 hours, definitely. And therefore, once I've done those 3 things, I'm cool. I've also got a goal, for example, to go to the gym, right? But that's easier. And so it is more than 3 things, and that is a significant thing. But I don't count it in the 3 things, okay? So I'll give you an example just to finish off. The 3 significant things for a student might be, read this book and take notes for my essay. Write, you know, a page for my essay. And the 3rd thing would be, you know, attend my seminar, you know? 3 significant things, boom, you've done that. Now move on to the rest of your day, you know, working out, reading Quran, chilling, spending time with family, whatever, right? Keeps that balance, keeps you productive too. Hope this was helpful, and see you next week. Inshallah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.